Oh, you want to hear a story? What kind of story you want to hear, baby?
Yeah.
Okay. Once upon a time, there was a kid who wanted more than a rhyme. Almost like he was born in a rhyme. He thought of his rhyme almost all of the time. And he fought with his mom. In school, getting caught with his rhyme book. And he really shouldn't have took it there in the first place. At least he shouldn't have been sitting looking there in her face with it. Told him get it out of a class. Wicked witty trick. Told him that's probably why he won't pass. Now if you shy, you won't last. But he knew. So underneath his breath before he left, he said, I'ma be richer than you. What you say, she said. What you mean, he said. Boy, don't play, she said. What you mean, he said. Damn it, 10 minutes later, standing up in the principal's office, getting handed the phone, clammed up cause his father was talking and he was pissed. He wasn't listening to his son. You testing me? You messing up again? You done, boy.
This is just a story about a young man coming up in the rap game. A real scary story. When the rags to business, he got dollars and haters and wishes. This is just a story about a young man coming up in the rap game. A real scary story. When the rags to business, he got dollars and haters and wishes.
First thing he did was find somebody to give him some money. He wasn't stupid, but he wasn't using his senses, honey. The guys he met was a little shady, a little funny. They gave him money, so they played the record company. It sounds silly, but when he grew up in Philly, rhyming wasn't what it is today. There wasn't a dime a dozen. Today, every sister, uncle, or mama, cousin got a record deal. But for real, it wasn't like that then. As you can imagine, when he started rising, the fame and fortune he was having started antagonizing them guys he was with. At the same time, he started realizing the deal that he got from them guys in his eyes didn't fly with the size of his hip. He called a meeting to find a solution. He said, I'm getting beat out of my loot and I'm not recording no more until we find a solution. The dude said, we found a solution. Mr. 44, he ran for the door. A little shaken, but the next day he found a lawyer, told him the situation. He said, I'm breaking this contract for you. He said, how much? The lawyer said, I'ma charge you a quarter. Cause I like you, just do me a favor, get your life in order.
This is just a story about a young man coming up.